going to show you how to change the name of your processor, which is displayed under My Computer Properties. First, go to Registry Editor, type REGEDIT, press Enter, press Yes. Click on H key local machine, then hardware, then description, system, central processor. Click on 0, then click on processor name string and type whatever you want, like, then press OK. Now go to My Computer Properties. Here you go. Thanks for watching. Hit like and subscribe.